In this video, I'll show you how to use the slot tool. It's a really handy tool. It's in your sketch tab. So you'll see it right here. There's a variety of different kinds of slots. Most of the time, you're just gonna use a straight slot. So the first thing you're gonna do is just draw a line on your part, generally where you think you wanna make your slot. So let's draw a line along here, click the end of it. And that's going to be the center line of your slot, basically. And then just move your cursor out some distance to represent the diameter or the radius of that slot. And then just click it, and we'll come and use our dimension tools. So then go up to Smart Dimension. And you're going to have to apply several dimensions. You're going to have to know, for example, what's the radius here. Let's make that 0.25. You want to know how long the slot is, so click on the center line and pull it out here. And let's make that 1.5 inches. And then you're going to want to know where it's located. So side to side. And also, where is it going to start? And we're going to the center. Oops. And we're going to go, try that again, to that center point of that slot. And then just finish that sketch, and you see that's really what it is. It's just a sketch. So we'll have to go to Features, Extrude Cut, choose the slot, and if you want it to go all the way through, which is the case here, then just go with that. Otherwise, you can edit that dimension and finish that, and there's our slot. So it's a quick and easy way to generate a slot. Now, the other thing you can use the slot tool is, it's not just for negative space, you can also use it for creating positive spaces. So I'll go back to Sketch, Straight Slot, same thing, just draw a line, click the first point and the second point, pull your cursor out and click it, and then we'll add some dimensions to it. Let's make this a little bit bigger, 0.375. We're going to make that 1.75 long. Now, if you'll notice, it's not parallel to that side, so I'm going to have to fix that. And the easy way to do that is by using Add a Relation. So if you click on that center line and then click on this edge, what you want to do is make those two parallel. So that's good. Let's go back to our Smart Dimension tool, because we need to locate this slot a little bit better, or this feature, and then side to side. Oops, trying to make it an angle. And then we'll finish the sketch. Again, that's all it is really a sketch. Now we can go to Features, Extrude, and that'll give us a positive volume, so we can add material the same way that we took material away. So that's a really handy tool, that slot tool.